Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Hour of Compassion. I'm Pastor Pamela Lockhart, Compassion of Jesus Ministries. This to my left is Bishop Bernadette Jefferson of the Faith Deliverance Center Church on 2814. I knew the 14 was on the end. Lewis Street. And to my far left, we have once again Pastor Bridget Burgess from Omaha, Nebraska. Good afternoon, ladies.
Good afternoon.
How are you today?
Blessed of the Lord and highly favored.
Amen.
My sentiments exactly.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. I know we're going to have a hallelujah good time
amen.
Today.
Amen.
Amen. It's good to have a ladies' day.
Yes.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. So I guess this is ladies' day and we're hanging out.
Yes.
Okay. Amen.
Hanging out with Jesus.
That's
hallelujah. Right.
That's right. Amen. Amen. We're having a party and we invite you to come on in and join us.
Yes.
Amen. Because we're going to enjoy Jesus and enjoy each other.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And I know we have some good news for you today. Hallelujah. And that is that Jesus is the way, whatever you're going through, whatever
Amen.
You're doing. Amen. Whatever has happened in the past, we need you to know that everything is all right.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because God said, don't worry about tomorrow. Yeah. Amen. Right. Take no thought for
Amen.
Tomorrow.
Amen.
Amen. Because you're in the moment right now.
Amen.
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 And God is in right now.
All right
because
now,
he's right now, God. You better say that. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes,
amen. 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 Before we get started, let me see who I want to pray here. God, praise God. I always have to beg the bishop to pray because I love to hear her pray.
Amen.
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 So just one of
Gracious.
The many things
Thank
that
you,
we need her to do yes, for us today.
That's right.
Hallelujah. Because we need to feel God's presence
Amen.
Up in the room. Amen.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank
God,
you,
we
Jesus.
Give you glory, honor, and praise.
Thank
we
you,
thank
Lord.
You, for this is the day that
Hallelujah.
You have made.
Yes. Yes,
and
Lord.
We shall
Hallelujah.
Rejoice and be glad in it.
Yes,
through
God.
The storm and through the rain and the condition, God,
yes.
we say thank you.
Because
thank
you,
you're
Lord.
A good God.
Hallelujah.
You are merciful God.
Yes,
you are great God.
Thank you,
God. We lift everyone that's listening today,
yes,
whether
yes.
by air or by telecast. God, we just praise you right
thank
now.
You, Lord.
You know what they stand in need of.
Glory
you are a merciful God.
Thank you,
you are right now, God.
Yes, Lord.
You
yes.
hear and answer prayer,
yes.
Lord
yes.
God.
God.
You say, cast our cares
Lord.
Upon you, for
yes.
you care for us, Lord
yes,
God.
God.
So we thank you right
thank
now.
Thank you
that
right
you
now.
Are right now, God.
Hallelujah.
We thank you that you're healing right now.
Right
we
now,
thank
God.
You that you are delivered right now.
Hallelujah.
We pray where the death angels be, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
Comfort us only you can.
Lift
up every bow down here, Lord God. Wipe away every tear right now. We send joy, Lord God, for the joy of the Lord is our strength. Strength right now. Lift every heavy burden right now. I pray for that mother to stay booked all night long. Worry tossed and turned. Oh, God, you the answer right now. Open right now, Lord. Ease right now, Lord. You are burden bearer, Lord. You are right now, God. Stop by the hospital, Lord. Walk up and down the corner.
Hallelujah.
Yes,
thank you,
Lord.
There's nothing impossible for you
nothing,
to do right
Lord,
now.
Hallelujah.
Oh, God, stop by the highways,
yes,
Lord.
Yes,
touch
Lord.
Right now, Lord
right
God.
Right now,
prevent
Lord.
That accident right now.
Yes,
oh,
Lord.
God,
Hallelujah.
Prevent that drug overdose right now.
Yes,
God. Oh,
Hallelujah.
God, prevent
thank
the murder
Lord.
Right
thank
now.
Yes, Lord.
Oh,
yes.
God, send
yes,
me
Lord. Hallelujah.
The peace of God.
Yes, Lord.
That surpasses all understanding.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 You're the answer to our prayer, Lord God.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Oh, God, you are way out of no way.
Yes, Lord.
You are way out of no way.
Yes, Lord.
You are way out of no way, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
In the matchless name
yes,
of the one that we serve.
Hallelujah.
Oh, God, we thank you for this opportunity
thank you, Lord.
To minister,
thank you,
Lord. God.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you for every listening ear, Lord.
Hallelujah.
God. Oh, God,
Hallelujah.
We thank you right now.
Thank you, Lord.
Heal and deliver.
Yes, Lord.
And we be mindful of you to our God, honor, praise, and glory.
Yes,
thank
God.
You, God.
In Jesus'
in
name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah, Lord.
Hallelujah. Hey, God, thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Yay, God. Hallelujah.
Yes,
thank
Lord.
You.
Hallelujah. Have your way today, God.
Yay, God.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, God.
Yes, God.
You know, God, he just so good.
Thank you, Lord.
All the time.
And
thank
he's
God.
Worthy. He's worthy.
Yes.
To be praised. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He's worthy of all the
thank
glory
you,
and the
yes,
honor
Jesus.
And the praise.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Sometimes we get so busy
thank
getting
God.
Caught up
thank
in our
Lord.
Situations.
Yes.
Jesus.
You know, and getting caught up in the physical conditions.
Yes.
And everything. Hallelujah. The enemy block us from thinking about all we
thank
need to
you,
do
Jesus.
Is praise
yes.
and worship God.
Mm.
Hallelujah.
Give
for when the
glory.
Blessings go up.
Yes.
When the praises
hallelujah.
Go up. The blessings come down.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
And the blessings
hallelujah.
Come in so many different forms.
Yes, they do.
It don't
thank
have
you, Lord.
To be
thank you.
Just money.
Yes.
Amen.
You know, and people
amen.
Think that when they say thank the blessings you. Come down, they think you're talking about just finances.
Thank
and it's
you,
not
you.
All about the finances.
Thank you,
I need
thank you,
my eyes healed.
Mm.
I need my heart healed.
Hallelujah.
I need my heart fixed. You know,
right.
I need my mind
Jesus.
Fixed. Hallelujah. And what
hallelujah.
They say in
thank
my
you,
heart
Lord.
Regulated.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. I need somebody to hold me.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
I need peace.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Storm, yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you,
and,
Jesus.
And it seemed to be so hard to find it because I'm so
oh,
caught
glory.
Up that I can't see
Jesus.
That my Redeemer lives. For he lives in me.
Yes, God.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
And we got
hallelujah.
To learn to put the enemy
thank you, Lord.
Under our feet.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
In
every situation.
Yes.
Every situation.
Yes.
For there's nothing
too hard.
Too hard for God.
I got a testimony.
Tell
Pastor.
The testimony.
I got a testimony.
Yes, Lord.
My grandson.
Oh, yes, Lord.
That's 20 years old.
Yes.
Decided to go to Portugal.
All right. Jesus.
And he robbed 3 banks.
Mm-hmm.
And they found him guilty.
Mm-hmm.
And I called for the prayer warriors.
Hallelujah.
I got sick and it kept slipping my
yes,
mind.
Yes,
and
yes.
they was going to sentence him a week later.
Mm-hmm.
And at midnight,
come
the
on,
night
Jesus.
Before they sentenced him,
come on,
yes.
come on.
I called for the warriors to stand in the gap. And all I asked for them to do is pray for mercy.
Yes.
Because I knew he was guilty, but
mm-hmm.
even in the midst of our guilt,
that's right.
Come on
God
now.
Is a merciful
hallelujah.
God.
Hallelujah. Yes, come on.
Hallelujah.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Yes,
come on.
Glory
yes,
to
Lord.
God.
Yes, Lord.
And
yes.
we kept calling, trying to see what had happened.
Yes.
My daughter called me day before yesterday. She said, Mama, I finally, he called.
Yeah, thank you, God.
He called.
Yes.
He said, Mama.
Come on. Come on,
thank you, Jesus.
Tell it, tell it, tell
you
it.
You robbed 3 banks, y'all.
Tell it,
come
tell
on.
It.
In a foreign country.
In a foreign
country. In a foreign country.
Come on, say that.
They gave him 2 years.
Mm-hmm.
But all he got to do is 4 more months.
Hallelujah.
God is a merciful
yes,
God.
He is.
Yes, he
even
is.
Even in the midst of opposition,
yes.
even in the midst
yes.
of our sins,
yes.
even in the midst of our wrongdoing, but
yes,
because
Lord.
Of the believers that
yes,
prayed
Lord.
And stood on
hallelujah.
The wall
yes.
and wouldn't
yes,
come
Lord.
Down.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God intervened.
Yes.
And had mercy on that.
Had mercy.
Hallelujah.
Thank you,
hallelujah.
Lord. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I was sharing with on Facebook the other day and
yes.
was giving a testimony
yes.
for something the Lord had found favor with my husband and myself.
Yes.
And I couldn't keep it to myself, so
Jesus.
I put it on Facebook.
Yes.
And as I was putting it on Facebook, the Holy Spirit brought to me the scripture
mm-hmm.
about when Mary and Martha
mm.
came to tell Jesus that Lazarus had died.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
yes.
He didn't go right away.
Come on.
And he told his disciples, he said, let it be good. Not let it be known for your sake that I'm not going, only for you to believe.
Yes.
But
yes.
then when he got there, Mary came to him. She said, if you hadn't been here, my brother would not have died. She,
yes.
He said, didn't I tell you if you only believe?
Yes.
Yes.
So God works. In his time, in
yes.
his moment.
Yes.
Because if he worked right at the time
yes.
that we want him
mm-hmm.
to work,
mm-hmm.
then it's not his glory.
Yes.
Come on.
It'll
now.
Be ours.
Come on.
So
come
he
on.
Works right at the time.
Yes.
For his name's
yes.
sake.
Yes.
And for his glory.
His glory.
Yes, and because Lord. Of our belief.
Yes. Yes.
And so he didn't go right away. Jesus. He went in 4 days.
Yes.
He went because he wanted people to see the glory.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Of God take place. Not just because they see him do it
yes.
every day.
Yes.
Healing somebody.
Yes.
So it had to be extraordinary.
Extraordinary.
It had to yes. be extraordinary.
Hallelujah.
For them to Jesus. See God. Yes. And I praise you, God for that. That yes. testimony
bless
because
you.
I'm standing on the word of God,
yes.
Bishop.
Yes.
And you know, God is yes. doing God mighty too. Things.
Mighty things.
We just gotta let him.
Yes.
We got to let
hallelujah.
Him. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Gotta let him.
Hallelujah.
Even in the midst,
in
when
the midst.
We know that we are wrong.
That's right.
I mean wrong. Wrong is two left
that's
shoes.
Right.
Amen.
That's right. That's
amen.
Right.
But his mercy.
His mercy.
Endures forever.
Hallelujah. Yay.
Hallelujah. Glory
yes,
to God. I don't know if you're excited as we are. We're excited about Jesus.
Hallelujah.
When he steps out and do the impossible.
Yeah, yes.
God specializes in impossibility.
Yes, he does.
Men's, when we've done all we can do, God has stepped in and said, now let me show you what I'll do.
That's right.
Uh-huh.
Yes, he specializes in impossibilities.
Amen.
And I knew that if the saints prayed, I know that for the fervent prayers of the righteous avail much. It will show up even in a no-nonsense situation. Even when like it ain't no help. Looking like ain't no answer.
Come
when
on
it
now.
Look like where there ain't no way out.
Hallelujah.
God is the way. He
is
the answer. He's my all and all.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Remember, I was saying when you were talking to me on the phone.
Yes.
One, it was funny that you text me 3 times before the texts came
yes.
through.
Yes. Yes.
Amen. And it was past the date of his sentence.
Amen.
But about a month prior to that,
mm-hmm.
somebody said, we need to be fasting and praying. I said, I'm already fasting. I don't know why.
Yes.
But God keep putting
Jesus.
Me on this fast, and they saying, but you can't fast because you got to take medicine. No, I can fast.
Amen.
The devil is a lie.
Amen.
Amen. I
Amen.
Fast when God put me on a fast.
Thank
I'm not going to put myself on a fast because then I might have a problem.
Right.
You know,
yes.
but every time God puts me on a fast, I'm there until he takes me off. And that don't have to be in a day.
Amen.
You
in
know?
Wisdom.
And, yes.
In wisdom.
And so... I had been fasting already, and then a prophet come to me and said, the Lord said to tell you to pray in tongues.
All right.
Use your prayer language.
Jesus.
Just walk around the house and pray in tongues because everything you need to be praying for, you don't know about it.
And the devil can't intervene. He can't
intervene. Can't even identify.
Hallelujah.
He don't even know.
He don't know.
It confuses
no
his
clue.
Mind.
Nah.
But God knew.
He knew.
Amen.
He understands our moaning and our groanings. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. So I've been walking around praying in tongues.
Yes.
Riding around praying in tongues.
Yes.
God, I don't know, but you know. I need it about something about my hallelujah.
Woo,
and just blessing
glory.
The Lord and praising
thank
the
you,
Lord
yes.
and giving him the glory
yes,
and the honor
yes.
and the
hallelujah.
Praise. Hallelujah. And worshiping his name.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And yes. then I get 3 texts at once.
Thank you.
And
Lord.
They got different dates.
That's right.
And then I call you immediately because,
yes.
Bishop, I am so sorry because I didn't get those texts.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I didn't get them, but God did.
That's right.
See, the enemy had an angel standing there trying to hold back the blessings of God. But he can only stand there for so long.
Yes, Lord.
And greater.
Greater.
Is he that it is in me than he that is in the world.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can I look into the camera for just a minute?
Yes.
Yes.
I want to look into the camera. And the Holy Spirit is speaking to me.
Bless.
Somebody is on the other side of the camera. Mm-hmm. And you're not looking by coincidence today.
Yes.
You're looking for a person. For a purpose.
Yes.
And I want to speak what the Lord is putting on my heart since we're on this subject.
Yes.
I keep
bless
hearing that
thank
God
you, Lord.
Is
Lord.
Still on the throne.
Yes.
And God is seeing everything.
Hallelujah.
Everything. Somebody has been praying. There's a situation that's taking place. There's circumstances in your way that you don't see a way out of no way. God wants everybody to know that he's still on the throne. Whatever it is that you're going through, let him take over. Just trust in his word. I want to speak this to you because I'm going through the same thing. And all I could do is say, thank you, Lord. Just trust in his word. Trust in God. Remember that he's on the throne. Somebody behind the camera, you're listening. You're listening. Yes. You're getting impatient. You're wondering when it's going to happen. Whatever it may be.
Yes.
It's on its way.
Jesus.
It's on its way.
Yes.
The doorbell's going to ring for you.
Jesus.
And when it rings, you're going to know that it's God. But he wants you to know. He wants you to know that he's still on the throne.
Yeah, God.
God is still on the throne.
Hallelujah.
The earth is his. And the fullness thereof.
Yes, okay.
No matter what you're facing, no matter what you're going through, God owns it all.
He owns
and remember the word said that at the name of Jesus, everything, every knee, every knee, that situation, that circumstance, that sickness, whatever it may be, call it out in the name of Jesus. And it's got to bow. It's got to bow. It's gonna bow. I declare a decree. It's gonna bow right now in your favor. In your favor. Hallelujah. Give God the glory right where you are. Just begin to praise his name. Just begin to say thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Just say thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
I was watching.
Oh, glory. Hallelujah.
And I learned that there are countries to where they purposely drop money on the ground. And they watch to see who will pick it up.
Thank you, Lord.
And if it ain't nothing but a penny or a nickel, if you reach down, if you're walking past and see it, reach down and pick it up, they will chop your hand off.
Jesus.
That's the seriousness of what you just said. Right. If they will chop your hand off of finding a penny or a nickel or dime on the ground, what more would they do if you robbed a bank?
Amen.
And you said this young man robbed three banks.
Three.
Hallelujah. Three. Hallelujah. And all he got is 4 to 8 months. Come on, Jesus.
In a foreign land.
24 months, and it will reduce down to 4.
Come on now.
Can you say, just say, in a foreign land? Can you just say that?
In a foreign land. In Portugal. In Portugal.
Hallelujah.
This little black boy.
Come on.
Going to rob a bank.
Yes.
Amen.
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 Bank, Western Union, whatever it was.
Yes.
But there was three of them.
Three
different times.
Hallelujah.
In a foreign land.
In a foreign land.
Now, if that's not a miracle, if you don't know what a miracle is, you just heard a serious one.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
In a foreign land.
Because he all right.
God is good.
He ain't got but a few more months. And it's over.
And let me say this. Many times we pray, Lord, save our children. Lord, deliver them. Lord, have mercy. You don't understand. Saving them sometimes is locking them up, getting their attention.
Amen.
Letting them see what road they're going down, the wrong road, the wrong place. Because God could have put him in front of a firing squad. God could have put him there for rest of his life. He didn't even have to be able to communicate with us.
Come
on, Bishop.
He didn't even have to be able to communicate with us.
His goodness.
He had a lawyer that couldn't speak good English.
Come on.
All right.
So the communication was already broke down.
Come on, Bishop.
But I've got a God that speaks all languages. And he got an interpreter for every one of them. Glory be unto God.
Glory to God.
Glory be unto God.
Bishop.
I know he did the crime. And I believe if you do the crime, you need to do the time.
Oh, he will.
But he will. He will do it. He will get his just reward. I just wanted to be on fair ground. I want him to be where they understand what he's saying. I want him to be where they're going to feed him. Clothe him. Because, see, he had an opportunity to go to college and get a check every month.
He didn't choose to do that. He chose to do what he wanted to do.
Come on, boy.
And God had to show him and stop him for he self-destruct. Self-destruct. Because, see, any one of them places could have shot him down.
Amen.
For taking their money.
That's right.
Any one of them could have shot him down.
Come on.
And they wouldn't have
But God didn't let him go. Because he was covered with the blood.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Baby, when you got a praying mama, grandmama, aunt, uncle, sister, brother, enemy, somebody praying for you and standing in the gap for you that can get a prayer through. And I know you be talking about them old holy rollers, and I don't want to be bothered with them. All they talk about is Jesus. But baby, you better be glad of somebody in your life that cares enough to call upon the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
To talk about Jesus. Because at the name of Jesus, every knee must bow and every tongue must confess. For the fervent prayers of the righteous shall avail. Much. It will show up whether you want it to or not. Whether the devil's standing right there in the middle, whatever's going on, great is he that is in me, the greater God that I serve.
Yes,
he's Lord over all. He's control of everything.
Everything.
He got the last say so.
He's got the last say so.
Amen.
Amen.
And I confess that he might be a sinner, a thief, a liar, and a robber. But just like he told the robber on the cross.
On the cross
this day.
Come on, you shall be with me.
And I confess that my grandson is saved, sanctified, and filled with the blessing of the Holy Ghost. And he will walk upright and serve the Lord.
Yes, he will. Yes, I agree. We cut and agree.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. And he won't wait to get saved.
Amen.
Somebody finna speak to him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Amen. I agree.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And when I'm talking about
being
saved, hallelujah, glory be unto God. There are countries that you can't even call in the name of Jesus.
No.
There are countries that you can't even say, God bless you. There are countries that you can't even pray out openly.
There are countries
that you can't even read your Bible out openly. There are countries that you can't even go and serve the Lord and how good it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. There are countries that you don't have nobody to dwell together, but you yourself and I, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. And baby, if you ain't one with them, you in trouble.
That's right.
Because you don't know where God going to send you. But you better know that you know without a shadow of a doubt that you know the Lord and Savior for yourself.
For yourself.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
For yourself. I like
my
that.
My song bitch. For today. It says, the Holy Ghost just gave it to me.
Hallelujah.
That's what it say. Hallelujah. Anyhow.
Yes.
Remember that?
Yes.
Don't let life's problems get you down.
Jesus.
Worship him, yes.
When dark clouds get in your way, lift your hands to God and say, hallelujah, anyhow. Hallelujah.
Glory
and that's what we got to say.
Yes.
We got to learn how to say hallelujah anyhow.
Anyhow.
Say, so devil, what?
Amen.
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 You bad? Because this is me with Satan.
Yes.
You bad? Step to me.
Come on.
Okay?
Come on.
If you feel like you can handle this, step.
Amen.
Because I know who I am.
That's right.
I'm a giant killer.
Amen.
I like big grapes.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I like milk and honey.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I'm in the promised land.
That's right.
So, enemy, if you think you can stop me.
That's right.
Step to me.
Step.
Hallelujah, because I'm the giant.
Yes. That's
right. Hallelujah. I might be 4'11 in physical stature, but I'm 6'9 and 1/4 inches tall in Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And I didn't say it for a joke.
Come on.
Matter of fact, it come out my mouth so quickly sometime, and God gave me that number.
Amen.
That 6'9 and 1/4 inches tall.
Hallelujah.
He gave me that number.
Yes.
And I went to get my driver's license renewed, and the lady said, how tall are you? I said, 6'9 and 1/4 inches tall. Guess what they put on my license?
No, they did.
6'9.
Standing there looking at me and wrote the wrong stuff. I had to, when I got my license, I had to go back to Secretary of State and say, lady, If the police stop me, they're going to arrest me. If they tell me to stand up, they're going to arrest me.
Amen.
Because you got the wrong stuff down here. That's because right. I'm 4'11 in the natural.
In the natural.
Satan don't step in the physical, in the spiritual.
Amen.
Because I'm ready.
Amen.
That's I'm ready right. for that. We are giant killers.
No weapon formed against us.
Man.
Shall prosper.
Amen.
And every tongue.
Every tongue.
That rise up against us in judgment shall be.
Come on.
Condemned.
Amen.
But that's my inheritance in the Lord.
And don't send no curse.
Come on.
Because I need a blessing.
Amen.
So am I scared for somebody to send a curse? No, because the word promised me and you that if somebody sent a curse to you, God's going to turn that curse into a blessing. And he's going to turn that curse around and send it back how many times? Sevenfold. Yeah. Amen. So whoever sent the curse, look out,
baby.
What the
devil meant for bad,
God meant it for good.
He'll turn it out for our good.
Hallelujah.
He'll turn it around every time.
He meant it for my good.
Yes.
God meant it for my good.
Yes.
Come on.
Hallelujah.
What does it say?
Keep going.
I'm trying to remember. Satan meant it for bad, but I'm so glad he meant it for my good.
Hallelujah.
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 Thank you,
Master Lord.
And that's what we need to know.
Yes.
That's
yes.
what
Hallelujah.
You need to know.
Oh, bless the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah. 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 And the word that I hear
yes,
is stand.
Yes, it. That's
no
it.
Matter what, stand.
Yes.
And if you get tired of standing,
stand some
the Bible says, stand therefore.
Amen. When you've done all the stand.
Come on.
Stand therefore. And what it means that when you fast or pray, obey God, then pull up a seat and sit down and wait on
and
God
wait.
For him to manifest. Mm. Amen. What
Say
you waiting
hallelujah.
On? Amen. You can't
Amen.
Be weary and well-doing. You can't
no.
give up.
Thank
you can't lose hope. And you definitely cannot lose faith. But you got to stand right there and stand in faith, knowing that if God said it, that settles it.
And it don't matter whether you believe it or not.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't matter whether it look like it. Don't matter
Thank
whether
you,
it
Lord.
Feel like it.
Yes,
don't matter
God.
What nobody
Hallelujah.
Else say about it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God
Hallelujah.
Said it and said it.
Thank
but
you.
God is, he does it in his timing.
Yes.
Amen. That's what we have to understand.
Thank
Amen.
You,
Patience
Thank
is
you,
a virtue.
Hallelujah.
Learning to wait on God.
Yes.
Wait on him in faith. Wait
yes,
on him
Lord.
Knowing
Thank
that he going to work it out. It
yes,
might be
in
the 9 and 99.10
Come on.
Second, but God is a known time God.
He's yes, a known time God.
And he knows how to do it, when to do it, and where to do it at. So
and
we
hallelujah.
Just got to stand in faith knowing
Thank
that
you,
God's going to bring us out victorious.
Yes, he is.
Every time.
Every
time.
Time.
Amen.
Right.
Even when it look like we lose, we win.
That's right.
Amen.
We Amen. Win.
The end of the Bible say. We win.
We win.
The beginning of the word say, we win. The middle of the Bible say,
we win. Amen.
So we win.
Yes.
No matter what it
yes.
looks like.
We, yes.
We win. We are ready.
Amen.
One.
Amen.
There's a post on my Facebook, and it's a clock, and it said, God is good all the time. And so I shared it back, and in the sharing part, I put, tick tock, God don't stop.
Hey.
Come on.
Amen.
He don't stop.
Don't stop.
He's good all the time.
Yes.
So every tick, every tock.
Hey, bless.
Every tick, every tock.
Bless.
That's where he's
bless,
working.
Bless.
Every tick.
Every tick.
Every tock.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Y'all just making me keep
Glory
ready.
To God.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Ready for the
and that's why you already know that you already won. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Because see, the ending was wrote before the beginning never
that's
started.
Hallelujah. Come on, somebody.
Amen.
See, the ending was already
that's
wrote.
Right.
We just gotta wait to get there. Amen.
That's right.
Amen. So it's already done.
It's already
a done deal,
done
baby.
In the
it's
name
a done
of
deal.
Jesus.
It's
Hallelujah.
A done deal. Whatever way, whatever's there, it's already done.
It's already done.
Because see, if God don't do it, it won't get done.
That's
so
right.
It's already done.
Because
the end it was wrote before the beginning, never got there.
That's
Amen.
Amen.
Bless you.
Hallelujah.
Bless you.
That's
Bless
why the song ringing, victory is mine.
Yes, yes.
Victory today.
Yes, hallelujah.
Is mine.
Yes.
Victory is mine.
That's it.
Victory is mine. Victory today is mine. Satan.
Yes.
To get thee behind. Victory today is mine.
Hallelujah.
That's
today.
It. Today.
Today.
Right now.
Now faith is the substance of things hoped for.
That's what I
and the
that
evidence of things
it.
Not
that's
seen.
It.
Amen.
Ooh,
amen.
Jesus.
Our hopes is that. And knowing by faith that it's already done.
It's
and
already
victory
done.
Is already mine.
Woo.
Amen.
Amen.
Even though I got to go to the battle, victory is already, I've already won. I just got to go through knowing that it's already done.
Come on.
I'm already a victor. I'm
that's
already
right.
victorious.
Yes.
Amen. I'm not
amen.
The victim. I'm victorious.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Go through
thank
something.
You, thank you, Lord.
Allow our faith to grow because he already knows what the
you,
enemy.
Lord.
God
you,
allow us to go through something to show the enemy. Look, I just wanted to show
thank
you I'm still the greater one.
Thank you.
Amen. Amen. Lucifer
amen.
Walked around heaven and thought he was big, bad, and had it all in control.
That's
and he
right.
fooled a third of heaven to think that he was the head.
Right.
Amen. But God said, I'm tired now. I'll let you go as far as I want you to go. Let me show you that I'm still boss, always have been boss, and always will be boss.
That's
and
right.
so therefore, you're going to take you and your mess and get out of the way.
That's
amen.
Right.
And
amen.
The bad part about Satan, he was an angel. He had only one time to use his will. He used it. He can't. He don't even have a way back. He don't even have a chance to go back. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But I praise God
yeah.
today.
Yeah, yeah,
even
yeah,
in
yeah.
his mercy
Hallelujah.
That I got a chance to say, God, I'm sorry. I
yeah,
messed up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Give me another chance.
Hallelujah.
And you know what? God is a merciful and
merciful
a forgiving God.
God yes,
and he'll
Lord.
Give us another chance
yeah.
and another chance. And another chance, he
yeah.
said, 70 times 7
mm.
in one day that if we ask,
yes,
that he would forgive us.
Yes.
We just have to be sincere about it. We have to do it with a repentant heart, with a sorrowful heart.
Yes,
God, I'm sorry for what I messed up. I was foolish. I was dumb and I was stupid and I was ignorant. Some
yes.
things I knew better.
Yes, Lord.
Every sin I committed, then I didn't know better. It
you
just that I said it looked good and I wanted to do it. I knew better.
Right.
Come
that's
on now.
Right, Bishop. That's the truth.
Thank you.
And so God said, let me tan your behind because you got to suffer for what you did.
That's right.
Yes.
But even in the midst of that, he's still mercy. Do you know he didn't let you die in your mess?
Yeah, I said it about feet.
He didn't let you die in your sins.
Thank you.
You could have died.
Yes, Lord.
He could have killed my grandson, but he didn't do it.
He didn't do it.
He didn't do it.
Hallelujah.
Even when we didn't know where he was, he didn't let him die. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He still got a chance to repent.
Thank you.
He got a chance to make it in.
Yes.
Do you know Lucifer don't even, him and that third.
That's right.
Don't even have a chance on way back.
That's why they're trying to mess with
him. His ultimate end is eternal damnation. The pits of hell, a fiery furnace, for the rest they're going to burn for eternity.
Yes.
And that's why he fights so hard for you.
Amen.
That's right.
Because he don't want to go by himself.
Thank
that's
you.
Right.
He don't want to spend, he didn't leave heaven by himself.
That's right.
And he don't want to spend eternity. He didn't leave by himself.
Who went with
him? A third
of
them fools went with him.
That's right.
See?
They were already in heaven.
Okay.
And they gave that up.
Got evicted.
Yeah.
They got evicted.
Got a notice.
And you know what that says?
God, Jesus.
It's called guilty by association. Being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Listening to the wrong voice.
The innocent bystander.
Yes.
That
right.
got killed.
Yes.
That's right.
So they kicked out. They
amen.
Evicted from heaven.
Amen.
And nobody go back home.
None.
Jesus.
That's a whole word in itself.
Oh,
right
my,
there.
My. Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where you going to spend eternity.
Amen. And that's your choice.
Mm-hmm. Hallelujah.
As long as you got breath in your body, you still got a chance.
Yes.
You got an opportunity.
Yes.
I don't care how bad you messed up. I don't care if you robbed banks. I don't care if you lied. I don't care if you killed. I don't care if you've been adulterous. I don't care if you've been a murderer. Whatever you've done against
yes.
the will of God.
Yes.
And a lot of sins, you didn't do them against nobody but yourself.
Yeah.
Being a drug addict.
Yes.
It's a self-sin.
It's a self-sin.
Amen.
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 Jesus.
Yes, God.
But you know what? We got a merciful God.
Yes.
Yes.
Amen. We
Amen.
Got a merciful God.
We got a merciful God.
That's
yes,
able to
Clear the record. Ooh,
yes, he
thank is. You, Jesus. Thank you.
Clear the record.
Yes, Lord.
He paid it off.
He paid it off.
And all you have to do today is say, Lord, forgive me.
Yes.
For my sins and my transgression, forgive me for my wrongdoing. Forgive yes. me for the lies I told. Forgive me for the murders I committed. Yes. Forgive me for the people I caused to go astray.
Yes.
Come on, forgive me for those yes. that I crucified.
Hallelujah.
Forgive me for the times that I didn't want nobody to pray for me.
Yes.
Forgive me for the times I didn't want nobody to minister to me. God, forgive me for being dumb, ignorant, and stupid.
Yes. Jesus.
Forgive me.
Yes.
Forgive me for me following that other daddy, the daddy of lies, the
That's
daddy
right.
of deceit,
That's right.
For being deceited.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Forgive me.
Forgive.
Yes, Lord.
And baby, you repent with a sorrowful heart. God has said,
Jesus.
I forgive you.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Come on in.
Thank you, Lord.
Come on in. I welcome
Thank you.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Enjoy the goodness.
Yes, Lord.
Enjoy the goodness
yes, God.
That I have provided for you. Enjoy yes. the price that I've already yes. paid for
Thank
you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank
yes.
you, Jesus.
It endures through Hallelujah. All generations.
Yes.
Today is your day.
Yes.
Today is your opportunity to repent and say, Lord, here I am, just as I am. I come yes. this day.
This day.
Yes.
I know I messed up. And please don't believe once saved, always saved. You might have been saved at 5. You might have been saved at 10. You might have been saved at 15.
Yes.
But somewhere down the line, sin entered in and took control. And so you are no longer saved.
Okay.
So you have to repent.
Yes.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
You have to go back.
Yes.
And re-accept the price that has already been paid.
Mm-hmm.
The price only had to be paid one time.
Work.
But you have to accept and work. You have to work because you are saved.
That's mm-hmm. right.
You have to work to stay saved.
That's right.
Because yes. if you don't, Satan going to work to get back in your life and take control.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory
Amen.
To God.
Thank you,
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Thank you, Lord.
Glory
Thank
to God.
Good
Come
word.
On, Pastor Burris.
Thank
I
you,
know
Jesus.
You got a word. I know Thank you got a word. Hallelujah.
I'm just,
Hallelujah.
I'm sitting, I'm just taking it all in.
Bless, bless.
Lord, I'm taking it all
bless
in
the
in the name
Lord.
Of Jesus.
In the name of
and
Jesus.
I want to, I just want to come
Thank
on board
Jesus.
With Bishop right now.
Yes.
And I heard this in Omaha about 2 weeks ago.
Bless the Lord.
And the Lord said, it's time.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's time to choose.
Yes.
It's time to choose ye this day
whom
you're going to serve.
Yes.
And when he was telling me that, the song came to me, Prince song.
Yes.
And in the song where Prince say, do you want him or do you want me? Because I want you. And as he was giving me that, I could see a vision that Jesus was speaking to him. Do you want him? Do you want Satan? Or do you want me?
Come on.
He said, I want you.
Yes, yes.
It's time for us. Things
yes.
is changing.
And he wished
yes.
that none be lost.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
And
he's,
Sunday. It's time. Hallelujah. It's time
Thank
to
you.
Choose
Thank
this
yes.
day.
Yes.
It's time
yes.
to stop straddling the fence.
Amen.
Yes.
It's time to make up our minds.
Yes.
yes.
It's just time. It's time to choose.
Yes.
It's time to choose.
It's time out for playing like you say.
Yes. It's time to choose.
A lot of y'all yes, look saved. A lot of y'all got positions in the church like you say.
Go every
Thank
Sunday.
You,
every Sunday, every
That's
Wednesday,
right.
every Friday.
Thank
yes.
Come on.
Thank
Come
you,
on.
Lord. Thank you.
Lord God, cleaning up, working in the church.
Thank
but
you.
But working in the church and not working on your soul, you're in trouble.
Yeah. It's time, wide open.
Wide open.
Right.
Amen. There's going to be a lot of pretenders. Mm-hmm. Amen.
Amen.
Going to be
That's
a lot right. of pretenders. And you shouldn't be one of them.
Amen.
You should make a choice.
Make
Amen. Pastor Burch said that you ought to make a choice. It's time off of playing church, and I've seen too many people. It's time to take the mask
I'm
off.
Yes.
Amen. And it's time to quit laughing and crying in the background.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. It's
That's
time
right.
out for being hurt,
That's
disappointed.
Right.
Amen. It's time off for lying to yourself.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
You know what your relationship is.
That's
right.
You know where you are with the Father. You know whether you're in right standings
you,
or not.
Father,
I ain't talking about right standing with that pastor. I ain't talking about right standing with the church. I ain't talking about right standing with the community. I am talking about right standing with God. Because only what you do for Christ will last. And right. only what you do for Christ will count at the end. That's I don't care how many tithes you have paid. I don't care how many people you have brought to church. I don't care how many souls you accountable for being saved. If your soul ain't saved, you're going to bust hell wide open.
Thank you.
Amen.
I want you to know that. I want you to understand it. Today is the day to get right, church. Today is the day because no man knows the day or the hour when the Son of Man is going to return. Amen. You know your wellest day is the days you closest to death.
Amen.
And you ought to want to know, you know what? I wouldn't want to live here on hell and go to a worse hell. I wouldn't want to live here and enjoy life and think that, oh, this is all. Baby, this ain't all. You got to come to a place of realization that we have to work to stay safe.
That's right. Yes.
We have to work to stay safe.
Amen.
And I don't have no privileges because of what my title is. That's I don't have no privilege because of what my color is.
Come on.
I don't have no privilege because of what my gender is. I do have privileges because of what my confession.
Come on now.
My lifestyle.
Yes.
Amen. Because I've served Him with all my heart, with all my mind, and with all my soul. I've served God to the best of my ability. Am I perfect? No, I'm not. But you know what? I'm working every day.
Amen.
I'm working every day. And the things I used to do, I don't do them no more. Amen.
Amen.
I got some more stuff I got to work on. But you know what? I'm getting better every day. There's a confession I used to make years ago. I didn't do as much for the devil as I did for God. You know, He ain't got no space right now. He don't have none.
That's right.
Amen.
He don't have none. He did have. You know, He had me because, you know, we all sin because it's enjoyable.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
That's about, but you know what? I found out serving Jesus.
Yes.
Every day was sweeter than the day before. You know, I have a good time serving
the
Lord.
That's right.
Amen.
I laugh. I enjoy. I don't stay woke all night. I don't have to watch my back because He say He got my back. He got my front. He got my side. He got me covered. So I don't have to worry about it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. That's how I don't have to worry no more. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. He said, if I serve Him, He said, no good thing would it withhold from me.
That's right.
Amen. He said, I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor my seed begging for bread. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Sometimes, you know, we need to turn them plates down.
Yes.
Some days we don't need to eat. Amen.
Amen.
Sometimes we eat too much. Amen.
Come on.
And it clouds our judgment. Amen.
Yes.
We worry about exercising our body, but what about exercising in your soul? Get in that word and study that word and read that word and apply that word to your life.
Yes. Hunger and thirst.
After right. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Go on, Pastor.
That's all right. You know, that's okay. It's all right because that's just God's way of showing confirmation of the word that He put on my heart. Today.
Amen.
And you keep touching it. You keep touching it. You keep touching it. So that's just confirmation. It's okay with Pastor Pam if I proceed.
Go.
All right. I didn't know if you wanted to say something. That's why I asked that.
Look, I hunger and thirst myself after righteousness.
That's
because
right.
We need to get in a place to where we just can't get enough.
That's right.
Amen.
Need just a little more Jesus.
Right.
You know, that's where we need to be at.
Amen.
So please proceed.
Amen. All right. Amen. I woke up this morning. I said, Lord, what is it? If you would have me to speak this morning, what is it that you would have me to say? And I heard my husband in the background because he said, if you go and you speak a word, I want you to speak it well. He said, because I need a word.
Amen.
So my thought was, Lord, my husband need a word this morning. That was my thought.
Amen.
The Lord gave me forgiveness.
Oh, glory.
I went to the concordance and I got to looking up forgiveness, but then I kept going back to forgive. And then I started looking up certain scriptures that was He wanted me to put with what He was putting on my heart.
Mm-hmm.
And He gave me the title for this little message. It's called Unforgiveness is a Bait from Satan.
All right.
He took me back to Luke 23, chapter 23 and verse 34, where when He hung on the cross, before He said, I thirst, He said, Father, forgive them. Mm-hmm. For they know not what they do.
Yes, yes.
Then we go to Matthew chapter 6, verse 9 through 12. and mm-hmm. he's teaching us how to pray.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then we get to 12, and he said, and we pray. He's teaching us to say, and forgive us as we forgive our debtors.
Mm-hmm.
Then he goes down in Matthew 6, verses 14 through 15. He said, for if you forgive, then my Father in heaven will forgive
top,
you.
Top.
And then in the 15th verse, he said, but if you don't forgive, then my Father in heaven cannot forgive
yes,
you.
Yes.
But the main scripture that got me when he gave me unforgiveness is a bait from Satan. In 2 Corinthians, in 2 Corinthians chapter 2,
mm-hmm.
verse 10. I have to read it. I have Amen. To read it because
Bless.
It falls right in line to why he says a bait.
Amen.
And it says, but one whom you forgive anything, I forgive also. For indeed, what I have forgiven, if I have forgiven anything, I did it for your sakes.
Yes.
In
yes.
the presence of Christ.
Mm-hmm.
He says, so that no advantage
yeah.
will be taken. Here's where I want you to hear. So that no advantage will be taken of us by Satan.
Yeah.
For we are not ignorant of, for we are ignorant right. of his schemes.
All right.
So unforgiveness is a bait from mm-hmm. Satan. Mm-hmm. And Satan know that we're ignorant in this area.
Yeah.
And so he uses this, if you can imagine, use a parable when we go fishing, we take our bait. We take our bait because we're going to catch a fish.
Mm-hmm.
And so we put bait on there and we start off with a little bait.
Mm-hmm.
And then we might come back to fishing because we got a okay fish. But we go back and we go to the bait store, we find something better. And then we put it on that railing, we throw it out there, and then we get another medium-sized fish.
Wow.
And we get bigger on the bait, and we throw it out there again. And that's what Satan is using. The Lord put on my heart today that Satan is using unforgiveness
yes.
with people.
Yes.
Unforgiveness is to keep us in bondage. Unforgiveness comes to make us sick in our bodies. Unforgiveness comes to divide us. He knows that if he can keep unforgiveness in us, all these things are going to take place.
My.
And when all these things take place, then we can't even function to do the will, the work, and the purpose
come on.
For the Lord.
Yes.
So if he could bait us from doing that and keep us from the other side of what God can do, then like Bishop said, then he could take some more with him mm-hmm. and the third. That's his bait.
Yes.
That's his bait. His biggest bait is used in Matthew 6:14 to people. When he say, he'll tell people, you know, Jesus said, just like he said to Jesus, you know, if you forgive, he'll forgive you. And this is the biggest one. But if you don't forgive, he ain't going to forgive you. See, he uses these baits. He mm-hmm. uses the scripture, but he twists them
mm-hmm.
in people's mind. He twists them in people's heart.
Mm-hmm.
And so when we continue to keep feeding off his bait,
mm-hmm.
we begin to gain pounds, just like physical food.
My.
We begin to gain pounds. The pounds we begin to gain is strife and bitterness and
Same.
Hatred and depression and unhappiness.
Yeah.
Well,
we just start to gain, you know,
depression.
And he keep on feeding us with these things. And then when we gain this weight.
Yes.
We get to the part where we can't fit our clothes anymore.
My,
and,
my, my.
And we can't walk as good anymore.
Can't
we can't move
right
as
now.
Swift.
Jesus.
That's right, Bishop. We can't move as swift. As he know these things are keeping us way down. Well, when we get like that in our physical being, when we see that we done gained weight, we say, oh Lord, I got to go lose this weight.
Yes.
Well,
yes.
See, it was not hard putting on the weight.
Come on.
But then when we go to take the weight off, it's hard to get off all them years that we didn't put on us. Just like with the unforgiveness, it's hard to get all that strife
on
you when you get it on you.
Yes.
It's hard to get that depression. That's why some people struggle through depression.
Yes.
Because they fed and they fed off of the bait. That's how so many people can't come out of strife. Because they fed and they fed on strife. That's how come people can't come out of bitterness.
Yes.
That's how come people can't love. That's how come division is in our households. That's how come division is in our church. Yes. That's how come division is in the United States of America. Unforgiveness.
Yes.
And we done fed off of the bait for a very, very. And Satan is happy. There's a lot of things that he uses, but unforgiveness is one of them. And we walk around here, some of us in the churches, and even you out there behind the camera, you walk around and you say, I done forgave. But do you know the other day I realized we got to talking about somebody and my heart got a little pounding and I got a little upset. And I said, my. Jesus. Forgiven her yet. For a long time. And I've been preaching and spreading the gospel. But I still had some unforgiveness.
Jesus.
In me.
But
see, that's it. Satan don't want us to see.
Amen.
He don't want us to. He don't want us to eat on no fruit.
Come on.
Fruit of the spirit.
Yes.
Goodness, kindness, patient, love, gentleness. He don't want us to eat off of that.
No.
He don't want us to eat no vegetables and a little bit of fish and a little bit of baked chicken. He don't want us to switch over to the good things of the nutrition and of our spirit and of our body.
Yes.
He wants us to keep indulging in potato chips and McDonald's and Burger Kings and all the good things that look so good and taste so good for our bodies. And then the next thing you know, we look and we then passed our weight.
Jesus.
On a scale.
Thank you, Jesus.
That's what he wants. As long as he can continue to feed us the good thing. There's another thing a lot of people say, well, I can't forgive them because it hurts so bad. And what they did to me was so bad. And I'll never be able to forgive them. And it's hard. And then they say, when you tell them, well, Jesus forgave. And then they go, well, yeah, that's Jesus. I'm not Jesus. Okay, there's another bait. Satan wants you to keep thinking that. He wants you to keep feeling that way. He wants you to blame it all on the other people. There's some things that happened in my life. Oh, if I had enough time. Okay, so I was raped multiple times in my crack use. Okay, I got a lot of people I had to get on my knees and pray for. I don't even remember their name. Hallelujah. I even been shot. I had to pray for him. I even been held hostage, beat, and got my leg broke. But hallelujah, today I'm free. I have forgiven them.
Yeah.
And if you see me today, whoever you were, and if you remember me, I speak in the camera and I tell you, I forgive you today.
Amen.
I forgive you today.
Yes,
I forgive you today.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Can I interject right now?
Yes, God.
Because, see, forgiveness is not forgetting.
That's right.
Forgiveness is that it does not have an effect on your life anymore.
That's right.
Pastor said that she realized that it kept, it still had an effect on
her. That's right.
Once you forgive, and this prayer you can pray, Lord, make them like a white sheet.
Yes.
A white sheet is neither ugly or pretty. It has no effect. You want to come to a place that problem, that pain, that drug overdose, that rape, that lie, that person that stole from you, whatever they done, it won't have an effect on you. That's truly forgiveness, is that it does not have an effect on you anymore. Just because you say, I forgot it, forgiving is not forgetting.
That's
because whatever happened to you, whether it was good or bad, don't forget.
You don't forget.
It's just that it will not have an effect on you anymore.
Right.
And what you have to come to a point in your life is unforgiveness good enough to keep you from being in the presence of God.
That's right.
From making it in. Is it keeping you from your blessings?
That's right.
Is it keeping you from your wealth?
Hallelujah.
Unforgiveness will keep you from that. But forgiveness, God will put you in a place. If God will create in you the power to forgive. And forgiving is that it just don't have no effect on you. I can look at you and you just don't have no effect on me.
That's right.
I can look at you like any other Christian, that if you need help,
that's
any
right.
other person, my worst enemy, do you know I can feed him? My that's worst right. enemy,
come
I can
on.
Put clothes on their back.
Come on. That's
right. My worst that's enemy, that's I can right. take them and lay them and give them a place to lay their head. Because Jesus said, if you've done it to the least little one, you've done it unto me. And I guarantee you. There's not one that is under the sound of my voice
thank
that
you,
can
Mom.
Ever say that I didn't forgive you.
That's great.
Because
thank
I will
you,
not
Jesus.
Allow you.
Thank you.
You don't have an effect. You ain't that good.
Thank you, Lord.
You are
thank
not
you.
That good
not
to make me miss my rewards with Jesus.
That's
hallelujah.
Right.
Hallelujah.
That's right.
Hallelujah. And then.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I just need to say this little thing. I'm a victim of rape from a baby.
Yes. Yes.
All the way through my childhood
yes.
and part of the way through my adulthood.
Come
amen.
On. Come on.
Before I God completely delivered me.
That's right.
And all those people, I had to learn how to forgive.
Yes.
That's right. That's
yes.
right.
Because you can say, I forgive them.
Mm-hmm. And that's right.
Mm-hmm.
And it don't do anything
that's
like
teach,
you said,
teach
Bishop.
Pastor.
But my bishop stood up, Bishop Gladys Yvonne Lester,
yes.
Free Indeed Ministries International.
That's right.
Detroit, Michigan.
Yes.
I love my bishop. That's
yes.
why I had to say it all the way.
Yes.
Taught one Friday night at the YWCA.
Yes, yes.
And she said if you tried to forgive somebody and you can't shake it, go stand in your mirror.
Mm-hmm.
And call that name.
Come on, mm-hmm. come on.
Mm-hmm.
And do
that's
it
right.
every day, every time you mm-hmm. think about it.
Hallelujah.
In that mirror.
Thank you,
and
Lord.
And call that name.
Yes.
And tell that person, I forgive you, I forgive you, I forgive you. If you can go to them and tell them.
Look them in their face.
That's right.
Yes.
That's right.
That I forgive
give you,
you and
that's
I
right.
love
mm.
you. And I'm not harboring any anger.
That's right.
Love
anymore.
Yes.
You know, and
that's
if
right.
they dead already, stay in that mirror and keep saying it.
Yes.
Until you get it on the inside.
Yes. Yes.
Don't you know?
That's right.
That some of those people that beat me and molested me and abused me in every way that they could. I was able to go to them on their deathbeds.
Yes. Come on.
Come on.
Thank you,
Jesus. That was the best moment of my life with this one person.
Yes.
That brother couldn't talk. But
come
he
on.
Could hear me.
Yes.
And he could make expressions. And he couldn't move.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
I say, yes. I've been trying to get the nerve to talk to you all my life.
Bless the Lord.
And I tried. To get you to stop all my life.
Yes.
But I couldn't. But now you got to hear me.
Got to.
And mm-hmm. God called me into a ministry.
Thank you,
and
Lord.
And what you did
thank
hindered
you,
that ministry for a long time.
Thank
Jesus.
But it broke out anyway because the
you,
devil
God.
Couldn't stop it. But now I get the opportunity.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
To tell you that I love you. That I forgive you from the bottom
Jesus.
Of my heart.
Yes. Hallelujah.
And it's my time to bring you to Christ.
Yes.
Jesus.
And I need you to repeat after me. And I took him down the Romans road.
Hallelujah.
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 The tears, when they got through repeating that prayer with me, the tears rolled down their face.
Yes.
It's not too late.
Not too late.
For you to accept Jesus. Romans 10:9-10. I got to go, but I need you to know.
Yes.
Romans 10:9-10.
Yes.
Will save your soul and give you a life with Christ, and heaven will entertain you when you get home.
Yes.
Hell will be crying.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We rejoice.
What about the backsliders? And if you lost, come on back.
I don't know how long we got. 2 minutes. Praise God.
Amen.
Take it.
And for those who have turned away and mm-hmm. went your own way.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
You can come on back.
Come
amen.
On now.
The prodigal son did.
Still got time.
He came on back. He came up out of the pig slot.
It's room.
And when he was coming, his father was waiting for him. You could come on back. Just repent.
Yes.
Turn from your wicked ways. Come on back.
John 1:9. If we confess our sins, he's faithful and just to forgive us and to cleanse us
yes.
from all unrighteousness.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen. And just know, God said to me that nothing short of death is unforgivable.
Ha. Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Mm.
Until you're dead, you can forgive.
That's Amen. Right. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. You still have an opportunity. Yes. As long as you got breath in your body, you have an opportunity to be saved. You have an opportunity to repent. You have an opportunity to accept the Lord as your personal Savior. You have an opportunity to forgive.
Yes.
It's up to you. The ball is in your court.
Amen.
Will you do what is right? Amen. God bless you is our prayer.
God bless.